Now it's time for a scenic flight, but this is a scenic flight like no other, because here at K2 Aviation, they're going to take us up to North America's largest mountain, Mount McKinley. And then, they tell me, we're going to land on a glacier.
K2 Aviation are the number one flight company for glacier landings at Mount McKinley. They are located right behind the caravan park, so it's just a quick 5-minute walk to the airstrip. This is your once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to land on an actual glacier at more than 5,000 feet. And today we're heading up to Pika Glacier. There are two significant summits to Mount McKinley. There's the north and the south, with the south being the tallest at an amazing 19,470 feet. There are five large glaciers that flow off the mountain, all of which we will see today. It's magical yet mysterious, stunning yet scary too. These planes are all configured so everyone gets a window seat, and you will also get an intercom headset to wear to listen to the pilot's commentary.
Just down there off to our right, that gushing spring of water there.
Nothing can prepare you for landing on a glacier. It is extremely surreal and is quite breathtaking. The total, complete silence is mind-blowing. Not a single sound up here. Nothing. I have taken a lot of flights in my lifetime, but I can assure you none more exciting than this one. We are so close to the canyon walls. This pilot really does know his stuff. It is absolutely out of this world. The climb to the summit of Mount McKinley was finally successfully completed in 1963. However, there were many attempts prior that were unsuccessful. Mountaineers regularly climb Mount McKinley today, with more than 58% of them reaching her summit. But sadly, by 2003, she had claimed more than 100 lives.
That was absolutely out of this world. It is fabulous, sensational. Oh, I don't even have the word to describe it. It is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. Cruising in a plane so close to these rock faces, up to Mount McKinley, absolutely out of this world. And then, you know what they do? They go and land on a glacier. Pika Glacier, absolutely stunning.
Full details of Graham Smyth's Motorhome Convoy Tours through Canada and Alaska can be found on the website motorhometours.com.au. You'll find the details of each itinerary, inclusions and optional extras, and all the costs. And there are early bird specials and discounts for people who are touring with Graham again. Graham Smyth's Alaska Highway Motorhome Convoy Tours, northbound in May and June, southbound in August and September, an adventure of a lifetime.